I'm so proud and honored to be world premiering our film here. I'm going to get emotional. It's really an honor to be here. So, and they treat directors really well. We just came back from a director retreat up at Skywalker Ranch, which is pretty cool.
This movie puts me in the mind of one of my favorite quotes from the poet Rilke from the beginning of the Duino Elegies, where he says, "Surely the shrewd animals have noticed that we humans are not much at home in this world we've expounded." And I think this movie resonates with that kind of complexity.
I really believe in the power of telling the stories of individuals, and David and Flora have an amazing story, but I also believe that telling individual stories can tell a greater story. And that's what I tried to do here, is to understand what it's like for an animal to be in captivity and to have a relationship with a human, and when that changes, what happens. So I hope you're interested in David and Flora's story, but also knowing that they represent a much greater situation in our society.
We're just so thrilled that you all have come out to see this film. It's 10 years in the making. It's just been a labor of love for us, and we're just so thankful to be here tonight, and we hope you enjoy the film.